Gotta get back to Lost Lake. I gotta head north. I gotta save Boozer. Ricky. I can't save Sarah. I can't save Sarah, but I can save them. I'm sorry, Sarah. I'm sorry. I am not giving up. I'm gonna find a way. I'm gonna come back for you. I swear to God. I am coming back for you. I gotta head north. Take the Santiem Highway. It's clear now. Yeah, it's past away. Santiem. This way. Head north.
Is that all of them, huh? Where'd you all go? Yeah, that
That's what I thought.
Hang on, Boozer. I'm coming.
Now I got you.
This. My way in. This'll work. What did you drop? Their attention.
Sons of bitches, get the hell out of my way! Thank you.
Booze, are you there? Come back. Booze, man, come back.
Deke, is that you?
Got movement here, goddammit! Addy, get wounded inside.
Boozer!
Deke, glad to hear you're here, brother. We sure could use you about now. Get him inside! Move, dammit, move! You should look out!
I'm coming, Boozer, I'm almost there! Schizo, he's there, Boozer, he's coming for you!
They're coming in through the gate! Go, go! Let him come, Deke. Let him come.
Boozer! Damn it! Ricky, Lost Leg Camp, come in. Ricky, I hear Mike, come in.
Hey! They're pulling out. They're on the run.
We got him.
Where's Schizo? Has anyone seen Schizo? We did it, man.
Right on, dude.
Go after him. Don't let him get away. Kill every goddamn one of them.
Where the hell is Schizo?
Bunch of us have been looking for him. No one's seen him.
Hey, come on. We gotta go.
Hey, don't worry. We're gonna find that asshole.
Deke, thank God. Come on.
Ricky, what's going on?
It's Iron Mike. He got shot.
Hey, you lazy son of a bitch. I wanted to see if you wanted to go fishing. We got a camp to feed.
You found her? Found her? Your old lady.
Yeah, Mike, she's right outside.
She's here?
Yeah. Yeah, look, I couldn't have done this without your help.
I want to meet her. Gotta be a hell of a gal to go through all that trouble. I gotta know what my little bit.
Okay. Here, Mike. Here. Mike, I want you to take this.
I don't want it. I can't. Wrong, Deke.
No. We can keep this together, Mike. You get back on your feet.
I was wrong. You do what you have to. You keep this camp safe. Ricky.
Yeah, I'm here, Mike. I'm here. Mike?
No easy way to say this. Iron Mike's dead.
He stopped.
He tried to stop Schizo when the militia were pulling out. Iron Mike being Iron Mike. Tried to reason with him, and... Okay. Yeah, Shut up! This ain't no eulogy. Iron Mike wouldn't want that. We don't have time for this because the men that we killed today... Well, there's more where that came from. A lot more. I've been to their camp. I've seen their army.
And when they come back here, they're gonna slaughter each and every one of them. Who's they gonna try?
Unless we hit them first.
Hey! Hey, shut up!
Shut up! Listen to him. Iron Mike trusted him, so you have to trust him.
No, I'm sorry. You know what? I can't do this. I'm not Iron Mike. I'm a goddamn drifter.
You're right. There's a road.
No, I'm not fucking leaving. Look at me. Listen. All right. Find Boozer. Tell him to be my cabin. Okay, so I found this in a survivalist bunker.
Wait, this is...
Yeah. We're gonna need a truck. Something big, something like a dump truck. And we're gonna fill it full of
ammonium
fertilizer.
Nitrate?
Yep. We're gonna mix it with 100 gallons of creosote.
A fertilizer truck bomb. That's your plan.
Oh, my God.
The militia have turned this entire island into a fortress. So you got civilians in the caves. You got the labor force and those considered unfit to serve in the survivor camp. And you got the armory and the garrison right by the main gate. We hit that. We tear out the heart of the colonel's militia.
What about Sarah?
Well, she's in the caves. It's what the colonel calls the Ark.
How do you know that they're not just gonna kill everybody? Sarah and everyone else.
I don't, but I figure that the explosion will cause so much confusion and chaos that I can go in, I can find her, I can get her out before they know what hit her. Look, this isn't about just Sarah anymore. The colonel has declared war on all of us, and he's got an army to back him up. Iron Mike and the rest of them, they're just the first casualties in that war. It's gonna be a short one unless we hit them first. I didn't say it was a good plan.
No, it's a really shitty one,
Nick. You with me, brother?
Oh, I wouldn't miss it.
Okay. Well, we're not gonna be able to do it alone.
All right, okay, well, if anyone wants to join in, you hit him at the south gate.
Mm-hmm.
Because when the explosion happens, all the militia, they're gonna rush up toward the main gate.
All right, we're gonna need some supplies. Crazy asses.